I'm Paul Morris, and I'm going to be playing to a 1915 silent film, a Cecil B. DeMille classic called The Cheat. I'm going to be playing this church organ here at Crediton Congregational Church, and although it's not a theatre organ, it's rather like some of the early organs that were used in the early days of silent films. And the music which I'm going to be playing will be almost entirely improvised. I just wanted to spend a few moments explaining to you roughly what I intend to do. Now, I've got some papers in front of me, and all of these I shall be ignoring throughout the course of the film, but they've been used to study the film and its various scenes and various events which take place. And I've written down a few themes which I can show you here, and these are themes which represent the various characters in the film which I can use and build on. And these are themes which came to me as I saw the film a couple of times. And the first thing is, the film has an oriental theme, and I'm going to start off with quite a strong oriental introduction, so I'm going to draw a full organ now, and we'll start off with something like this. Which is quite powerful and also quite menacing, and truly it's quite a menacing film. Now, the characters are displayed at the beginning of the film in little sort of dialogue boxes, and they each have their own theme. The Oriental gentleman, who originally started off, interestingly enough, as Japanese, but who's now been transformed into somebody from Burma, he has a tune which is based on Chinese lullaby. Now, probably I won't use exactly that tune because I don't want to be plagiarizing, but it may be something like this. Chosen can be used in a variety of different ways, and in fact they have to, because the idea is to let the audience identify with the theme and they'll know who's being sort of described in that way. Now, the lady, Mrs. Hardy, she's a bit of a flapper really, and she needs something rather soft and romantic, and she gets this. Tremulant, and we'll have the swell to pedal as well. Swell is great, And then I have to do something which I find quite difficult, and that is to start the video that I'm watching. So hopefully, by pressing a button here, everything should work.
Thank you.
regard.